If you can scream, scream. If you can shout hallelujah, shout hallelujah. If you can say glory, shout glory. Say glory. Shout hallelujah. Wow. What a wonderful time in the presence of the Lord. Talk to your neighbor, say, neighbor, my miracle will be bigger than your own. You will join me to celebrate. Next Sunday, Thanksgiving, you are joining me to celebrate when I will be giving my testimony, because my miracle will be bigger than your own. Who is with me in the house like that? Shout hallelujah! This is nothing but grace. And this morning we're told that grace has three packages: mercy, love, and goodness. Goodness, mercy, and love. Lift up your right hand, cry to heaven. Say, Father, I thank you for your grace upon my life, upon my family, upon the church. I thank you for your grace. I thank you for your goodness. I thank you for your mercy. I thank you for your love upon my life, upon my wife, upon my children, upon my household, upon the church, upon my department, upon my ministry, upon my marriage, upon my career, upon my destiny. I thank you, Lord. I thank you, Lord, for your grace. For your grace in Christ Jesus that is upon my life. That is upon my life. I thank you, Lord. I give you praise and glory. I magnify your holy name. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Just one prayer point this morning. Goodness, mercy, and love. It was because of mercy that David entered into the place he was not supposed to enter. And he came out of that place alive. When he entered where the high priest alone was supposed to enter. And he ate the bread and gave to those who were with him. And he came out alive. Even when Uzzah attempted to help the ark of God, and immediately he touched, he died. It was grace. Lift up your right hand, cry to heaven. Say, Father, overlook all my shortcomings. Overlook my weaknesses. By your mercy, show me love. Show me love. And let your goodness be extended to me and my entire household. By your mercy, overlook my shortcoming. By your mercy, overlook my shortcoming. And let your goodness and your love be abundant upon my life. Let your grace be sufficient for me. Let your grace be sufficient for my family. I am not qualified, but give it to me. I am not able, make me able. I am not qualified, but qualify me for the miracle. Qualify me for the blessing by your grace. Father, help me. Father, help me. Father, help me, Lord. I need your goodness. I need your mercy and love in my life. Let your grace be abundant upon me and my family, even upon the church. Thank you, King of Glory. For in Jesus' mighty name we are praying. I didn't hear your amen at all. And so, Father, we declare this service open in the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. The anointing you have released, let every one of us begin to enjoy the blessings, the miracles, and come back to testify of your goodness, of your mercy, of your love. For in Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Shout a believing amen. Follow it with a loud hallelujah.